Hey guys, I'm Farhat and today we are going to add some title presets to Premiere Pro 2020. These title templates are only compatible with Premiere Pro CC 2017 onwards. So if you got that, we are good to go. The title templates can easily be customized. With few steps, you can replace the text and add your own logo or change the color of the text. You can download this 5-pack from orange83.com or from my Google Drive. I'll share you the link. They are free. Let's go ahead to my Premiere Pro and I'll show you how to use this template. Inside Premiere, I have got few videos in my timeline. I have downloaded this free video clip from Vidivo. I'll also mention the link in my description. Once you have downloaded the template, extract it. Before we start, let's go and look into README. README says the owner of this template is orange83.com. It also mentions that which text fonts are used in this template. They have also given a link to download these fonts. Let's go and import this template into my project. Simply drag the project to the import panel. Premiere now prompts you with some options. Select the option import entire project and also create folder for imported items. Inside this folder, you will find edit title and preview files. If I'll double click this, it will open 5 sequence titles to preview. You can use any title as per your choice. Just drag the title in your timeline over your clip and done. Sound effect is not added to this title presets. You can remove it if you want. You can do the same thing with other titles as well. If you want to edit any title, simply double click on it. It will open up the sequence and you can edit it. This green track on timeline represents title text. Pink one is the title animation, so leave it as it is. To edit text, double click on it. Select the part you want to edit and type your text. If the text is long and you want to resize it, then use essential graphic. This is how you can do it with the slider. You can even change the color of the text from here and change the fonts as per your choice. Do not change anything related to animation. The changes are immediately applied. Let's change the URL text as well. Then we will go back to our project and you will see changes are directly applied. You can follow the same process for all other titles. Let's go and check the title with the logo. In the similar way, pink is for animation and green is for text. We will double click to edit the text. You can see we have two tracks here. One for the logo image and second for the text. We can remove the logo image and add our own image and resize it. Let me use Premiere Pro logo. And also you can reposition the image. Now you can see, animation is as it is with our own logo. Let's go and see title number 5. And again double click to open the title sequence. In this case, the top green layer is the logo sequence. Only dedicated for image. Just remove it and add your own logo or image. Make sure to extend the duration length. Now let's go and see the final output. This is my project clip. Now as you can see, I have changed and you can see the impact of the change. As you can see, the logo has been replaced. That's it guys, I hope this video was useful.